We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Oh, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it.
Some reason to be concerned here. We expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. And it's Brie Bella executing the reversal.
And there's the reversal. Brie Bella starting to falter some. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
And let's not forget, she's already gone through her finisher once. Let's see if she tries for it again.
And if I'm her, I'm looking for a way to utilize that finisher once again.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's not in very good shape at all right now. This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
You said it, but she's gonna need to dig down deep here if she wants to win this thing. Nice reversal there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Bella in a very difficult spot here. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
I gotta say, when she went for her finisher earlier in the match, this thing looked over. Now it's completely different. And you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all.
Brie Bella gets the win.